But without further ado, let's jump in to Hotel Shoeshide. Oh my dear God. Oh my dear God. Can I go home already? Oh, so close. Okay, maybe this isn't going to be so bad. It's that last one. Hey, look at that. We done did a room. Okay, that's where I'm going here. Oh. Well, I didn't know that was the thing. Okay. But then, how am I meant to... get up there. Unless I could do like a wall kick, maybe. Maybe we'll try the wall kick. Oh, hold on. I'm so dumb. I thought maybe we'd have to do like an edge boost. Yeah, there we go. All right, so we need the edge boost. That's fine. We can do that. Maybe. What's with the name change around Smeltry? How come you've gone back to the original? Timing. Okay, so that's maybe what I need to do. Just delay there for a little bit. Yeah. Okay. I think I got this. Need to get down there a bit quicker. Go underneath the dust bunny and hang it out underneath the dust bunny. Maybe that'll be better. Yeah. Why can't I hit the second edge boost? Need to hang out the top. Didn't move. I did see Deathwish was playing Worms earlier. Got it. Oh my goodness, sorry, let's have a look. Well, this room ain't for the faint-hearted, let's be honest. He did the shot of the century. Oh my god, and we got Hashiro as well. Are you actually kidding me? Wow. Holy crap. So I wasn't expecting Hashiro. Who won overall? Did you win overall in Hunter Valtry or Deathwish win? Game. I'll read that in a minute. We kicked our own asses. Well, that's Worms. That is the, as Deathwish would say, the epitome of Worms. I just kicked my own ass. You ash your own kick. How about them feels, my man? I should have seen Shiro coming in this level, to be honest. Ooh, saved. Yeah, I always watch back the Worms videos, my man, so I will, don't worry. What am I doing? Goodness. Welcome to the next 2 hours. Because I can't remember the sequence. Shiro is such a dick. Wasn't high enough. Too slow. Welcome back. Watch the ledge, please. I feel like this one is easier than old site. Shiro really rushes you though. Missed the fucking dust bunny, please. Run out of stamina. Doing? Yes. What am I doing? So to go back to my unanswered question to you, I notice you've changed your name back. Joke was old. How far have I got to go? So I got to here, then I've still got to do that. So I've got to bounce off of Shiro's head to get the token, grab onto the block. The block will take me over to here. I can regen my stamina on that crystal and then get the heart. Easy, right? Swap. Oh. Now what we learned the other night was we're all right as long as we don't say I'm going to do it in a certain amount of time. Shiro! Like an actual bomb. He should be in freaking Worms, man, as a homing missile. Maybe that's what Ashira was in a past life. He was a homing missile from Worms. Get what? Oh, I missed it. Wait, what nuke? I don't follow. You confuse me. Oh! Yes. Okay, I get you now. Sorry. My brain's not turned on to think like that. Right now. Why did I dash up? I knew he was coming and I still dashed up towards him. Like a pleb. Because I'm kicking my own ass! Ooh. Yeah, that was bad. Press down. Good on there, Oblivion Creator. I'm good, thank you very much. How are you tonight? Probably not tonight, Iron Smelter, because like I said, our clocks go forward tonight, and my wife's at work this weekend, so got like a early start in the morning, so probably won't be streaming all that late either tonight. Owl less in bed and everything. Oh, well. You missed the nightmare that was 2B, sorry, 2C, which was on Tuesday night. That was enough of a nightmare. Funny you should say that. I've heard a few people said that they've taken extended periods of time like away from the game after seven, like while trying to do 7C. So that'd be interesting to get to. But that's where my pure never say die attitude will come into full effect, I'm sure. Higher. Alright, I gotta work on the timing of those dust bunnies at the end there, because I can't get past that second one. Yeah. I totally understand. What made me so mad on Tuesday night, though, like I said, I really struggled on old site. The last screen, like the last jumps out the dream blocks, I really struggled with. But it was kind of like a bit like a false hope for me, because I actually, right before that, did City in, I think it was like 11 minutes. So I was kind of like giving a false impression. All right, Seaside's not going to be so bad. You know, three screens and we're going to kick their asses. And then old site probably took me just over 2 hours to do, of which the majority of that time was on the final screen. I have real trouble jumping out the dream blocks in such confined quarters. I wanted to let go of grab there, I didn't want to grab the wall. I went too quickly. I'm in trouble. I think it's just because on that section you have to really be very short and sharp with the jump out of the dream box, or else you don't make it. And I think that's where I just really struggled with that. I think I'm trying to do too much at once maybe here. We'll see. Oh yeah, definitely. For a lot of the time I was getting to the final one, but I just couldn't get the momentum out to double jump. I couldn't get the momentum out to actually grab onto the block at the end. Once I got the last token. What am I doing there? I think what's ramping up the difficulty here for sure is just like the fact you've always got Hashiro like charging at you. I don't know what the best way to do this is. Maybe dash right first and then... I missed the frickin'... I think if I had to pick a least favourite chapter, I would say probably Temple, because I just really hate the last bit with, I need to practice it, I really hate the last bit when you're carrying Theo. I just feel like I'm so slow through there. Because I gotta work on like my throwing and dashing with Theo. And just movement in general through that section, I think. I think I need to try and do this like quicker and in one fluid movement in that section, because I think I'm trying to go quite tentatively, but doing so I'm like grabbing the walls and stuff and it's really hindering me. Yeah, so it's like that. I won't even pay attention to the cycle there. I just hate the fish things. The seekers, or whatever you call them. I think they're called seekers in the game. I really hate them. They're just a pain in the arse. And there's one section where... I think it's either in the third or fourth. And you've got to get two of the door... Like, the buzzers. You've got to get two of the buzzers with it. And I always have a job because one of the buzzers is really high. And I just always seem to struggle with it. But, I'm sure I'll get better at it, because I am working on my any percent run as well. Something I want to get into a little bit more. Yeah, that's what I think I gotta do. I think it's a lot better if I can do all that in one fluid section. But it's just timing it right with Hashiro. Pressing down for some reason. Alright, so... I've got to time that with his head, right? And bounce off his head. Jeez. But I think those two dust bunnies there are actually really simple, really easy to get past. I just need to right dash, up dash, and then... right dash, up right dash, and then do a pretty quick right dash to avoid the dust bunny before it comes back round. I stalled to wait for Hashiro there and totally forgot the fact that the dust bunny was coming up the wall at me. Yeah, I need to work on my timing for like jumping off on his head. Again, like the fish, I don't know, I just really... It's something I've never really got down so far. Ooh, that was close. What's going on, Dr. Keklon? AKA somebody else. Welcome to the stream, my man. How you doing tonight? Yeah, Yeah, I was screwed there. The level does, or just the Shiro does? Oh, I got my dash back, but even though I'm grabbing onto the wall, it still gives me upwards momentum. Boss. I have total mind blank there. Climb up allows you to reliably jump off Shiro to get your dash back. Been a while, so yeah. So low. I don't know why I'm holding down there. So I've got to dash first. There's no way I can do that from like a standing position, so I've got to dash first. Two in. I wanted to jump, not dash. Jeez. Of course. It wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't, like, Shiro is like probably about the only thing that isn't constant on the cycle. He's variable depending on where, how long I guess you'd like take to climb up things. There we go. I don't know when the best part to jump, when the best time to jump is. That's what I gotta now work out. Now he's just trolling me. Oh, why did I dash diagonally? After I did the nice thing and like cleaned up his hotel and everything, and then he goes and trolls me, so he says thank you. Alright. Yeah, literally, it is nearly the end. There's like, you bounce off his head, grab that button that moves the block. So you got to grab onto the block. There's one stamina gem to grab after that, Dr. K. Ooh. Alright, that was too early. Just to sort of show you. Yeah, that's literally the end. So, as I grab the button, like I say, I think the block moves, then we need to jump off, grab that stamina block. My only worry, I don't want to share it just yet, actually. Hashira might hear me and he might troll me some more. That wasn't far off. I need to be a little bit higher though. I think I could have got away with it there with two right dashes actually. I keep grabbing that little ledge. out of stamina. Oh, I knew it! Freaking knew it! I don't want the freaking stamina gem. Dashed right as I was about to hit his head. Yeah, that was going to be tight. I knew that was going to be tight. About iron smell tree. Question mark? Did you not go away? Your name's not appearing in my viewer list, that's why I said welcome back. In fact, still saying not in my chat at the minute, so I don't know what's going on with that. Cycle there at all. Oh, And then I get my dash back. Oh, jeez. What's all that about? No, I can't get through this gap. There we go. I think I could do 2-3 right dashes there, actually. Close. I didn't expect to get through the gap there, to be honest, if I'm completely honest. Just Pepsi.
Oh,
I've lost my timing on those final two dust bunnies now. It's a problem I was having on Tuesday with old sight is that I felt as I started making mistakes, my muscle memory was diminishing. Too early. Some great improv though to get past that last dust bunny I felt. Totally forgot what I was meant to do there. Once you make a few mistakes, you then just start making absolutely stupid ones. It's so frustrating. Dash before the stamina gem. I was always on the back foot there. Why did I press left? This whole freaking run so far, I have not grabbed the left-hand wall ever. And in no way would that help me. Yep, my brain decides that time, we're gonna go left. Some god-awful reason. That's a weird one with the sound there. Sorry, I lost the plot there. More so than normal. My D-pad inputs there were lighting up like a freaking Christmas tree. Did you see that? My goodness, what on earth was I doing? all over the place now. It's not good. No! Alright, Oblivion. No worries, buddy. Thank you very much for sticking by. Appreciate it. Have a good evening. There's just nothing you can do if a Shiro is like coming at you. I don't see any way that I could have avoided like being hit by him there. Was I honestly not high enough to hit him on the head then? Yeah, I must have been pixels now. I thought for sure I would have like hit him on the head there. Totally wrong game, but yeah, damn pixels, man. They followed me to Celeste! Dashed in the door there. I then dash through the gem. Me and Gem's gonna have words, I tell you. Forget video game logic, I'm not following Iron Smeltery logic right now. What's on the side? Oh, okay, I get you. This mountain is very special. We'll just leave it at that. Why am I dashing up? I don't have uptime, no. Don't know why. I don't even know what bot does the Nightbot. Oh well. I don't have any bots in my chat. Whew. All right. Golden Ridge. Best remix in the game. No discussions. No arguments. It is what it is. Just accept it. Quite happy to like stay on this level for like forever and a day. Oh, I got you. I hate these seasides though, because it's like first couple of screens, piece of cake. False sense of security. Where's my dash going? Do this twice. All right, buddy. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. Have a good night. Ah. That's easier. Then I gotta mess up the last input. I can do it once, I can do it twice, but three times, yeah, now you're just asking too much. Jeez. But I got to keep my stamina. So ideally, I want to kind of like grab it on this side and on this side. Yeah.
Alright.
Man, I gotta get that stamina and move pretty quickly, or else I'm not gonna have enough space to get through that gap. Alright, almost there. Obviously, this is the false sense of security before the frickin' absolute pain in the ass starts. I need to try and like catch the top corners or else, like that. There we go. Isn't this a long room? And I just know that at some point the wind's going to pick up. Yeah, told you. What did I say? Almost like I've played this game too much already. How on earth am I supposed to get on that second cloud? I guess I've got to kind of like delay somehow. Alright, once I mess it up, there's no going back. Good to know. I just gotta go for it. Yeah, this one's a nice one to play in the main campaign. Man, this is gonna keep blowing me right, isn't it? There's gonna be no respite here at all. But yeah, this is definitely like, I think this is the best track on the game as well. It's nice and it's a nice remix. The only bad thing about this level is, and in like all of the other versions of this level, is the wind. I freaking hate the wind. Wow, did I almost made that somehow. Quite a nice and tranquil level, this one. I like the level, but the levels, but I find it's punishing on my fingers and thumbs, because my brain thinks I've got to push down on the D-pad inputs harder because of the wind. So I often play Ridge and I'm like, my hand is like absolutely killing by the end of it, because my brain's been telling me to push that extra bit harder on the controller. At least I'm not on my own. Need to get on this cloud so I can actually bounce over what I need to bounce over. The wind is making it really difficult to do anything. Jeez. Come on. Too low. There we go. I think that's not even halfway through the freaking level, though, is it? The screen. That's what's worrying about it the most. Didn't even get my dash back on that one, I don't know why. Compensating for wind that isn't even there yet. Alright, no worries, thank you very much. Yeah, the map queues are a little bit crazy at the minute. It wasn't that long ago I was actually like at the... I literally had about 5 maps left on my list, I'm thinking, oh dear, we're going to run out of maps soon to play. But, yeah, that soon sorted itself out. Yeah, I still get submissions, and not everybody submits, but I do also a Portal 3 wave room. You could be waiting a long while, Seven. Hopefully we'll get our mod out though this year. Hopefully Destroyed Aperture will be all finished off this year, which will give players a bit of something to get excited about. Play through Mel? Jeez. What have you been doing with your life? Making minimalist maps. Yeah, everything bad I said in the previous level about Hashiro is making this really bad, and if it wasn't for Hashiro, everything would be fine. Can I take that back and say the wind is terrible? I think the wind is actually worse than Hashiro. At least with Hashiro, you kind of got like a little bit of respite in between screens and in between sections. This, the wind is just constant. Yeah. It's so tricky. Cause you're trying to compensate and slow yourself down. But then like for there, for instance, you can't because you go too much. Nothing I can do to I need to dash there, I think. That seems like a better strategy actually for the second cloud, is like going a bit lower and doing a diagonal right to get onto that cloud. Needs to buy me a little bit more time, he says. I just don't know how I can get enough height, though, to get up to that. I might need to do, like, an edge boost. Maybe. If I can stop freaking dying. First cloud final boss right here. Jeez. Thing is, though, because of the window as well, you have very little time to even think about what you need to do next, which is adds to the difficulty immensely. Progress! We made it past the first cloud. You make it past the first one, only to forget what you need to do on the second. It seems though, like, if you don't touch the center of the cloud, you don't get, like, the same bounce properties. I feel like when I touch the edge of the cloud, I can't get as much height. And my dash doesn't always come back. Prime example right there. It's not good when you're trying to, like, build a consistency up. To the right. Not diagonal. To the right. Let's dash right. I'm wondering if, like, speed is the way to go once I get through that, like, alcove. Might have to try and get some ideas. Because there's no way a jump right there is going to help me out. Videos. What do you do, Deathy? Tell me what you did. What are we doing? Ridge C. What did you do? No, you did. You just jump out and do a diagonal. My God, have you seen this? Insanity. Pure insanity. I think you just need to jump up. I think you need to jump up diagonal and then dash up a diagonal as well. As well as being at full speed. Oh, there we go. All right. Okay. That was progress. Oh, okay. I just need to... Yeah. Just gun it, basically. At least the level doesn't look like the level's going to troll me by, like, halfway through changing the frickin'... Checking the wind direction. That would just be harsh. It's like, hey, you've done 90% of this screen with rightwards facing wind. Have some left. The left is what kills my fingers on the regular A side, though. When it's blowing in the left direction, because that's when you feel like you really have to push your fingers harder to, like, put extra resistance against the wind. Cables all wrapped around my freaking leg. There we go. Diagonal up and then dash straight up, I think. I don't know. I have no idea how Death got enough force to go back onto that cloud after he messed that jump up in his video. This is insane. Go straight up on that dash. The dash has to be straight up. Yeah, it's progress. We're stuck at somewhere different. That's good. It's not good, we're still stuck, but did it again. Yeah. Diagonal left. Oh, okay. I got excited there for a minute. More progress. Death must have done like a hyper dash or a wave dash or something to get back onto that cloud with the wind like that. Jump off there. That's better. The speed of the wind. Seriously, it's crazy. Trying to do there. No idea. But my brain just went to sleep. Dashing up. Oh, okay. I need to delay my dash. Gotcha. I don't need to dash until I go through the second alcove. Okay. I'm going to be heading off in a minute anyway, Dr. K. So I may not be around when you get back. If I'm not, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it, and I'll catch you next time. And thanks again as well for your map suggestion. Appreciate it. I'll get it added on probably tomorrow. And you need some serious speed there. One more attempt at this. Where this is the bubble section. And then we'll call it a day. No! I was there! Oh, I gotta carry on. So close. The game's giving me false hope. I mentioned that I need to call it a day and go home. Not go home, but go to bed. And the game's like, nope. I'm going to show you a glimmer of hope. You're going to keep playing. One more attempt, and then I will call it a day. Like, one more attempt at, like, getting near to the Crystal Heart. Can't do it now. That's annoying. Get mad now because I can't get onto. I was consistently getting over these clouds before, and now I can't. I feel like there's only two real difficult bits in this. This section is quite a nice little reprieve. After you've kind of like done like the cloud section. And then it's just those last little blocks. To be more consistent on hitting this cloud, and then you know, things might go a little bit better. Boom! Never give up, people. Never, ever, ever give up. Boom! We did it, boys. And girls. Whew. Well, that's a pretty fitting end to the stream. Quite happy with that. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. We are half the way through now, these B-sides. Halfway through. Jeez. Four C-sides to go. As I said, B-sides. I meant C-sides. Four more to go. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. Like I say, apologies, it's been a bit shorter than normal. But because clocks change, I want to go to bed at a decent time tonight. Thank you very much for tuning in. We'll be back on Wednesday night. We'll pick up with Temple. But until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.